Dude, she retired from selling farts because
no!
She had to go to the hospital.
Fuck!